here at the Tom and Ben Indoor Track with scooter superstar, Angela.
And rookie sensation, Ginger. Tom, this kid is an up-and-comer who just needs a shot on that scooter.
Talking about Angela, Ginger.
Aww.
Can she break the course record?
Well, Tom, I think I'll let my new scooter answer that question.
Uh-oh, she's headed for Ben's desk. This could spell computer-breaking disaster.
My concentration marble! Angela, what are you doing riding that thing in here anyway?
She's breaking the course record!
Stop! My unexpected consequences, marble!
Got it.
You fool! That's my giant explosion marble!
Uh-oh.
Doctor, come on! Just kidding. This is actually my gotcha marble. Gotcha. Where did you get this instrument of desk destruction anyway?
Oh, I sold one of Angela's songs. Yeah, I'm her manager now.
My songs are paying for my high-octane lifestyle.
Look, Angela's song is already on TV.
My song's on TV!
Wow, I'm an even better manager than I thought.
Who bought the song?
Well, you know, when you're a successful manager like me, you don't focus on every little detail.
Hello, I'm the CEO.
For too long, people in this city have been struggling with something. And that something is... problems.
That is so true.
Wait, why did that just go from my song to the CEO talking?
Problems with traffic. Problems with dirt. And worst of all, problems with small garage-based app companies.
Hey, you guys have a small garage-based app company.
Someone has got to do something about all these problems, which is why I am running for mayor.
Oh, no.
Can we make this town problem-free? Let's ask local pop star and singer of my official campaign song, Angela.
You sold my song to the CEO?
Okay, that's bad, but it's gonna be fine.
Whoa!
It's the election for mayor, so no big deal, right? I mean, no one will even notice. Okay, lesson learned. From here on in, I promise never to sell any of your songs to any of our enemies ever again.
And that's gonna make things very awkward between us.
Ginger, you don't seem your normal perky yet devious self.
All I want is to have a turn on the scooter and endanger myself and others. But you guys won't let me.
Well, I think I have something that'll cheer you right up.
Ta-da! Oh,
that's just a regular bike. Doesn't even have a motor.
No motor, he says.
How are you doing that?
Why don't you ask these Bongo and McGillicuddy trading cards?
Wow! This'll do! For now!
Thank you for calling the CEO's campaign headquarters.
Listen, you never told me you were you when you bought Angela's song, you.
Your call is very important, dude, so please...
A recording?
I tricked you! I'm not a recording at all!
Listen, I need to buy back that song. Now, I already spent the money, but I can offer you scooter rides. Are you free on Saturday?
Interesting offer. How about instead, I use your girlfriend's song to help me become mayor and destroy your business?
No deal. I don't give up that easy. If the CEO won't give the song back, then it's time for Plan B, which is to ask Ben, because I've got nothing!
What do you want, Tom? I'm kind of busy doing disappointment wheelies.
Well, Ben and I solved your problem.
Really just Ben.
We can make the CEO not have your song, but we can make people not hear it. Here's our plan.
My plan.
Ew! What is that awful noise?
Sing your song and you'll find out.
What? Okay. You can yes, we can yes, everybody yes. Yes, we can yes, everybody yes. We can yes, everybody yes, yes.
Whoa.
I composed the exact opposite of your song. When it is played at the same time as the original, the song and the anti-song cancel each other out.
So we have to go to every one of his rallies and do this?
Not if I can access his original copy and merge it with my anti-song, destroying both files forever. You see, Angela, it's
yeah,
like...
Yeah, Ben, I know how songs work. Let's do this. Angela approved? That's not even my thumb!
Don't you worry. We're gonna get this guy.
Here, wear these so we blend in. Music tent without being seen, I propose that we map our route.
Hey everyone, free flags way over there!
Okay, now all I have to do is find the Wi-Fi. Speaker wire? They couldn't spring for Wi-Fi?
Oh yes, thank you, voters. Yes, yes, it's really me, yes. Now, who here is ready for the CEO for Mayor problem-solving cheer? What are we gonna solve?
Problems!
What are we tired of?
Problems!
What do local garage-based app companies cause?
Problems!
Now, let's listen to a song that captures the can-do attitude of our problem-crushing campaign.
He's about to play my song to this enormous cheering crowd, which is terrible. It's the best worst problem I've ever had. Oh, that made a good song.
I need more time. Stall.
Operation Scoot Storm is a go. Over.
Copy that, Trader Joe.
Hey, I never agreed to that nickname.
Roger that, Trader Joe.
Oh, oh, oh. Wow, what a great thing to happen at my rally. Let's hear it for the surprise Viking boy.
You're doing it, guys. You're distracting him.
Nailed it.
Hey, let's switch rides.
No, Ginger, you're too young.
Oh, come on. No fair. I want a turn.
Hey. Okay, that's enough. You were fun, but now you're a problem. And you know my position on problems. Now, where were we?
Ben, hurry up. They're about to play my song.
This is impossible. What kind of a maniac uses uncolor-coded wires?
I can find it. It's my song.
All right. My official campaign song. Let's hear it for Angela.
There's no conceivable way being the writer of the song will help you know which wire
it's this one. I can feel the rhythm.
What was that? You! Security!
Get on!
Ginger! Wait, where's Hank?
Maybe don't worry about that so much! Let's ride!
Hey, so much for the CEO's campaign song, huh, Angela? Am I still your manager?
Sure, Tom! But in the future, try to find out who's buying the song before you sell it, okay?
How did you get here before we did?
Well, I have a helicopter.
Look here, CEO. I know you're here to beg for that song back, but it's gone. Poof, forever.
That's not why I'm here. I'm checking out the future site of the town's new toilet store. People say we don't need another toilet store, but I think I can make it happen. When I'm mayor...
What are you talking about? We destroyed your song and messed up your rally.
Ah, who cares? No one's even running against me. Probably because they're all so scared of my success. I'm going to be mayor. And on day one, I'm going to put Tom and Ben Enterprises out of business forever!
Well, you can't do that!
Oh, you don't say. I can, yes. Something, yes.
Tom, he's shaking his butt and messing up the lyrics. What are we supposed to do now?
The only thing left to do. We beat the CEO in the election. That's right, I'll run for mayor. And I'll win. The CEO might have fans and supporters and power, but I've got... Hey, wait, are you even listening?
No, why would I? Helicopter away!
I know you can't hear me over that helicopter, but this isn't over!
Previously, Angela got a scooter, and she wasn't gonna let me ride it, but I was determined to find a way.
Ginger, you can't just say what happened to you.
I know! The CEO started running for mayor and threatened to shut down the garage, so Tom had to run for mayor too and over... Back to the important stuff. Eventually, I got... Hey! What are you doing?
I give up. I can't beat the CEO. If I put up a poster, he puts up a laser billboard. If I find a baby, he's already kissed it, burped it, and sung it a lullaby the entire time.
So you're packing up the garage to make him think we moved to the center of the earth.
No, I'm packing up for when he becomes mayor and kicks us out of here.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
Oh, I'm glad Tom's running against me. Huh? That way, when I beat him, destroying his company will be even more fun.
Oh.
I'd say my greatest weakness is that I have no weaknesses. Wow, I'm on so many channels.
Sounds like it's time to start playing dirty.
No, we cannot sink to the CEO's level.
You're absolutely right. My class voted me line leader 3 weeks in a row. I can make things happen. Call me.
Hold on to your socks, everyone. I'm about to knock those socks off with a secret strategy to make Tom mayor. I've isolated the 4 secret elements that guarantee a win. Hard work, charm, big ideas, and honesty. Have more of these than your opponent, and you can beat anyone.
Yeah, I can show everyone that I'm a hard worker right after someone else unpacks these boxes. Excuse me, sir! I see you're doing some hard work, and as a candidate for mayor, I'd like to help you. Ha! Hoo! Ta! Hi-ya! Uh-huh!
CEO in the house. Make way.
Oh, my piles!
Oh, did I blow them away? Oops, these jetpacks will do that sometimes.
Hey! Tom was showing everyone what a hard worker he is. And he has a secret system now to beat you in this election.
Look at that.
There are 4 categories in the secret system. And the first one is hard work. I'm not telling you what they are because they are secrets.
Hard work? Nobody cares about hard work, right? No, hold on. I was kidding. I'm the best at hard work. What's this? I'll just pull this weed out of the ground. Got to warm up. And,
He couldn't even do it. Remember when Tom made all those nice, neat piles?
No fair. I normally pay people to de-weed my earth.
Well, you got one. Next up, charm.
Hey, citizen!
Oh, nice hat you got there.
Yeah. Oh, yes!
This next category is easy. Nobody has more big ideas than me.
Hey, Tom.
Did you hire a plumber that looks like the CEO with a fake mustache to come over and take pictures of Ben's secret strategy?
What? No.
Okay, so the CEO might now know your secret strategy, but he fixed the toilet. Flushes like a dream.
Hey, guys, we may have a problem.
Jetpack ahoy! Make way. Gather round, citizens. I've got some big ideas to share with you. I said gather round! When people would say there's no room for more water slides, I say there's plenty of room. Where? Underground!
Oh, no.
That louts stole my secret strategy!
It's okay, we can still win honesty.
Yeah, you're way more honest than the CEO. Everyone knows that.
Tom, is he really honest? Is his business partner Ben an inventor or a mad scientist?
Hey, I'm very rigorous about my scientific ethics.
His girlfriend Angela wants to be a famous singer, but here she is riding on a scooter. Are you a singer or a scooter rider?
I'm both. I'd be both.
Hank and Ginger, they've sure spent a lot of time with Tom. What are they hiding?
What am I hiding?
Tom, I just don't trust him. Do you?
Oh, this is such an obvious dirty trick. There's no way it's gonna work.
It worked.
What?
Looks like the CEO is gonna win after all.
Not necessarily. It just means it's all gonna come down to the big night.
It's all gonna come down to the big night! It's the live on TV Mayor Factor competition! Tune in! It's your civic duty.
Yes, TV, that's exactly what I was talking about.
The CEO won't get away with this.
So, you finally decided to come to me.
I had no choice. The CEO, he's a cheater. But I'm starting to think that I should cheat too. You know about dirty tricks, right?
No, I absolutely do not.
I have to win the election. So, even if you have to, you know, sabotage him or play dirty or...
Say no more. This meeting never happened.
Democracy, y'all! Time to find out who's got that mayor factor. I'm so excited it makes me wanna move.
Listen, Tom, no matter what happens tonight, I want you to know that...
Don't worry. I'll get this guy.
That's not what I was gonna say.
Oh.
Wait, you aren't planning to play a dirty trick, are you?
No! Of course not.
Give
it up for your candidate!
Yes, yes, thank you. I can't believe you're still trying to beat me.
I still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
Tonight, you will pick the mayor by texting in your vote. Now, as you can see from our vote graphs, the CEO has more support than Tom. But can he keep it? Does he have the mayor? Challenge number one. As mayor, you have to juggle lots of problems. So let's see how well you can juggle.
All right. Yeah.
Democracy.
Stumble! Not very barely. Challenge number two. The mayor is the top of the town. So let's see who can be the first to get to the top of this wall.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, crash and burn, CEO. Challenge number three. Whoever becomes the mayor will have to balance the town budget. So let's see who can grab more cash in the money monsoon.
What the? What? This money is gone.
Oh, you are helping Tom cheat.
Sorry, Angela. We're in the big leagues now.
Yeah!
Wow, Tom, you're winning over the crowd.
You know, I want to thank everyone who text voted for me, but I wouldn't be here without the support of my wonderful girlfriend, Angela. Come on up here, Angela. What? Hey, I can Angela? Actually, I have to admit something. This whole night, I... have been cheating.
You blew it, Tom! Right at the end, too!
I know. When I started this campaign, my girlfriend said I shouldn't try to win with dirty tricks. And you know what? She's right. If I can't beat the CEO honestly, then I don't deserve to beat him at all. I'd rather lose this election than lose the trust of the people who are important to me. So, I'm sorry that I let you down. But being honest is more important than winning.
in heartfelt speech.
Wait, you guys like cheating? I've been cheating during this entire election. I made up lies about Tom. I stole his secret strategy. I paid for robots to vote for me. After all I've done to you. Ow!
Tom wins! Tom is the new mayor!
Ah! Oh. Tom, I want you to know.
I know. You're still mad I cheated.
No, I'm proud that you admitted you were wrong and won the election.
Wow, my secret election strategy worked after all.
I think it was actually Tom's last-minute speech. Maybe that means people actually like integrity, admitting when you're wrong, being a good dude.
I think it was my thing.
Soon, my plan to become mayor and destroy Tom and Ben Enterprises will be complete.
Uncle, don't you remember what just happened? Tom had a secret system to become mayor, but when it was stolen by you, it all came down to the Mayor Factor competition, and you did not win, Tom won.
I know, but it's not fair! I want to be mayor! Ow! Now my kicking leg hurts! This is the worst day of my whole life!
Telling me why you aren't eating that soup.
I'm waiting for it to cool down.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to eat that soup. All clear!
Thanks, Ginger. I don't really need security.
Check that guy over there.
I'm on it!
Now, let's get down to business.
Bob, Bob, Bob. Way ahead of you. We have to decide when I'm supposed to wear my mayor sash and when I should probably wear my mayor button.
That's not what I meant by business. I'm talking about the minor civic infrastructure issues that urgently need to be dealt with.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Look, I don't know what those words mean, but I do know that being mayor is about wearing sashes, cutting ribbons, and making sure everyone is happy, which they are.
I'm not happy, Mr. Mayor. I'm tired, my shoes weren't on last night, and earlier today I stepped on a bee.
Sounds like a job for Mayor Tom. Let's see that foot.
Tom, no! Rhonda's complaints and feet have nothing to do with a mayor's responsibilities.
Oh, yeah, you're probably right. Besides, no one is really happy. I mean, Joe the dishwasher has a hangnail, Lucy's laptop broke, oh, and Marv put a red sock with all the whites and ruined his laundry.
I had no idea people were so unhappy. I have to do something about this. Citizens, I am your mayor and I want to put your simple minds at ease. I hereby promise that I will not rest until everyone in this town is happy. Yes, you heard that right, until everyone is happy.
Tom, you can't promise that.
Oh, right. That's not a promise. That's a guarantee.
Oh, no!
Thank you, thank you. Now you can return to putting food in your mouth.
You heard the mayor! Everybody back to lunch! That means you, sir!
Excuse me! I don't see a pep in your step. Why are you so unhappy?
Hey, Tom. What's going on? Why are you screaming at strangers?
Guys, a lot of people in this town aren't happy, and that means I'm not the mayor I promised to be.
Tom, there's always going to be unhappy people in a town, and happy people, and angry people, and... That's why they call it a town!
Not in my town. Not on my watch.
Hey, you! What's your problem?
Me? People keep yelling at me!
Who's yelling at you? Oh!
Ah, I see. Great. Now I'm part of the problem.
Tom, things aren't so bad. Look, there's a park concert right now featuring DJ Joy and the Magic Spider Band. There's gonna be tons of happy people there.
I guess we could go check it out. I bet the mayor gets in for free.
But who's gonna work the complaint booth until you get back? Okay, I'll do it.
Come on, boys.
Songs.
Yeah, everyone was having fun and everyone was happy. If only there was some similar way to make the whole town happy.
Wait a minute.
Research shows that you need three things to be a good mayor. F, U, and N. Fun. So, we're having a fun town party.
What? Tom? Fun is not going to address any of the underlying issues with our town's civic infrastructure.
Ben's right. Let's party!
No!
This party will make everybody happy. It's what a mayor's supposed to do.
A mayor is supposed to... Hold on, I have a spreadsheet. Mayor is supposed to dust the welcome sign, pull the dandelions from the sidewalk cracks, hand out big checks, and cut ribbons with big scissors.
You seem upset. Sounds like you need a party. An F-U-N town party.
No, I do not.
Come on, Ben.
No.
Oh, yeah? Then why are you wearing a party hat?
Get on my head!
Quiet on the set, people! Hold on, work! All right, Tom, action!
Hello, town. It's time to face facts. Some of you are unhappy, and it's my duty to fix that with a town party! You feeling down about some broken traffic lights? Well, come get down with our laser lights. Worried that tap water tastes like rust? Well, dump that water and drink some party punch.
We feel like our voice isn't being heard.
Then turn up the volume on the karaoke stage.
So come to the town party, yeah!
What?
Excuse me, ma'am. You have permission to be here.
You know, it's days like this where a mayor is glad that he can do something great for this beautiful town. Yeah! Woo! Ha-ha! Gotta admit, it's a pretty great party.
I know! The grocery store's giving away mermaid costumes.
I complained before, but you put the fun in mayor. And that's not just me talking, that's everyone saying.
Thanks, Rhonda. I officially proclaim you Happy Citizen of the Day!
Whoa! Happy Citizen of the Day? That's a great honor.
And what do I get with this?
The maraca.
Well, I hope you're happy.
I'm very happy. Wait a minute. This sounds like you're setting me up for something bad.
Your out-of-control party is turning this town into a disaster.
Is this guy bothering you? Got a churro. I'm not afraid to use it.
Tom, I mean it. Look at the mess you've made.
What? All I'm seeing are people who love their town. Like those dancers over there or dancing on that garbage pile.
Tom! That was a garden.
All right. Well, hey, what about that cool merry-go-round over there with the tires that you sit on?
That's an upside-down car.
Oh. Is that smoke or a large number of fog machines working in unison?
A little bit of both.
What have I done? I have to fix this.
Security 1-9, Mayor's on the move. We're gonna need air support.
Who are you talking to?
It's pretend, Ben. Jeez, you really ruined everything.
Sir, I need you to stop partying.
Hey, you're yelling at me again. Good thing I'm having so much fun at this party it doesn't bother me.
Rhonda, I need you to give me that maraca.
Here. I just became Happy Citizen of the Day. You can't take that back.
Rhonda, Rhonda, Rhonda.
Whoa! Ma'am? Well, okay, yeah, just one. Oh, man.
Hey, Tom. Why so blue? It's a town party.
This town party is ruining the town, and I can't make it stop.
Oh, yeah, I see what you mean. People's hands are in the air and they're waving them like they just don't care.
I care because I'm the mayor. It's my job to care. But now I guess it's also my job to clean this up.
Tom, these people aren't going to stop partying just because you start cleaning. I mean, if they see a broom, they're just going to put a wig on it and start dancing with it.
This is it. Great idea. Let's go.
your dancing, citizens! I'm shutting this party down!
And starting a new party! A cleanup party!
Hank, can you lead that conga line all the way to the dump?
It would be my honor.
Your honor?
Hey! 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 Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! So, it kind of seems like we're doing work.
Just dance it out.
Well, this was almost a disaster. I guess it's not a mayor's job to make everybody in town happy.
Unless you're Mayor Cheer from Mayor Cheer and the Smile Squad. Wait, I'm not sure if that's an actual show or just a toothpaste commercial.
Yeah, besides, if there was no unhappiness, how would we know what happiness is? Huh, if you think about it, that's a really deep and smart thing I just said, so you're welcome.
So, Tom, now that this is under control, I assume you'll be referring to my spreadsheet of civic infrastructure issues for your next mayoral decision.
No, Ben, I've learned my lesson. I don't think I'll be making a mayor decision for a long time.
Seriously, can you believe how smart that thing I said was?
Maybe I should be mayor.
But that's a story for another day.